Welcome to Matt's video blog. Vlog, I guess is what they call it. I'm not sure where to look, so I'm just going to look at the green light instead of myself. Oh, hit the table instead of looking at myself. Okay, so for my first video vlog, what I wanted to say was, I want to talk about Ahsoka Tano. Ahsoka Tano, the goddess of Star Wars. She is everything. Why? Because she's not the light, she's not the dark. She's that gray thing that resides in the middle. She is the balance. It's not one thing or the other. See, Star Wars is like the progressive thing of life, you could say, because it starts off, it's very, very black and white. We think it's one thing or the other thing. But as we get older in our lives, we realize that it's not just one thing or another. That life is messy. It's not the big holidays that we celebrate or the milestones in life. It's the everyday things that can bring us great joy. So I think Ahsoka shows that. And the Star Wars trilogy shows that, or the greater expanded trilogies show that. Because now, at the beginning, it was black and white, you're good or bad. And now, in the Last Jedi trailer, we hear Luke say, oh, we've got to be away with the Jedi, because he's talking about the light and the dark. It's not real. It's not obtainable. It's the gray. It's the mushy. And that's what Ahsoka is. And Ahsoka discovered that early on. She says, I'm no Jedi. When Vader says, that is not the Jedi way. It's the worst Vader ever. But you get my point. So we should be celebrating Ahsoka and her teaching us that gray is something to be cherished. Right? We don't have to live in the extreme of the Jedi and not feel fear. I mean, we should feel fear. We should feel emotions. Right? It's the preventing of emotions. That's the stuff that gives us cancer. You know, if you can flood out your emotions, if you can let the tears fly when you're sad, and you can laugh out loud when you're happy, and if you can release your anger at a time, you can get past these things. But if you hold on to them, you know, because you're trying to live an emotionless life, it's going to be a problem. So that's what we have to get to. The gray, the Ahsoka Tano way. Living based upon what is in front of you, progressing through life, not holding on to one thing. So that's what I wanted to talk to you about. The glory of Ahsoka Tano and the mind of the modern man supports men being emotional and not just being robots or being something that you think you have to be. I mean, that's what the mind of the modern man really is. It's like you don't have to be what our fathers and our grandfathers were because that's the manly thing. You are what your fathers and your grandfathers were because you think those are the right things because you've learned great lessons from them. All comes back to Ahsoka Tano. What can I say? We have to live in the gray, not the light, not the dark, not the good, not the evil, but that realistic life that lives right in between. So, thank you, Ahsoka Tano.